relentless work in the back line leadership, and never give up attitude. Haley Ray. Last but certainly not least is Ellie Wilkins. Ellie is accompanied by her parents, Annie and Eric. Ellie will begin her journey as a member of the Tufts University field hockey program in the fall. Ellie has been a three-sport contributor at Country Day, playing varsity field hockey, where she was a captain and all-state selection, as well as varsity basketball. Ellie has been a varsity soccer contributor since her freshman year and was picked by her soccer teammates as a captain this year. She's been inducted into the National Honor Society and is a cum laude honoree. Her favorite Bucks soccer memory was beating Weddington her sophomore year, and her advice for Bucks soccer players is, focus on having fun and trying your hardest during sports. Let yourself forget about the worries and stress and enjoy your time with your teammates. Ellie will be missed by the coaches who have loved her coachability, hard work, and fighting spirit on the field. Ellie Wilkins. On behalf of the coaching staff, we'd like to thank our seniors for all their contributions to the soccer program and to the broader Charlotte Country Day community. Since their time playing soccer together in our middle school program, they've made a lot of great memories together, enjoyed the camaraderie of team sports, built lasting friendships, and contributed to the continuing success of the Bucks girls soccer program. We look forward to welcoming you all back as alumni in the future. Go Bucks! Again, thank you to our seniors, and thank you, Cannon High School, for being a part of tonight as we celebrate our seniors. We appreciate your patience as we take a few photos on the field as well. While we do that, we can probably introduce some special friends who are on the sidelines tonight and who will be hustling later on. Welcome our ball kids for this evening's game. Katherine Anderson, Kate Walker, Isabel Wilkinson, Marco Workman, Palmer Horton, and Vera Rose Costa. Thank you to these fourth graders, yes, for being a part of tonight's game. We appreciate you being with us and the work you're going to be doing, assisting on the sidelines. Thank you. Thank you again to our seniors here at Charlotte Country Day in the soccer program. We appreciate you, and more so, even appreciate your parents who brought countless hours taking you to games, buying you items from every athletic store around Charlotte, and showing up to all the games. So thank you to our senior parents as well. Thank you to the officials who are here tonight. We're going to go ahead and continue our senior party with actually playing the game. There you go, the Cougars versus the Bucks. As we celebrate girls' soccer tonight, we work in concert with the North Carolina Independent Schools Athletic Association, so Charlotte Country Day School places a firm stake in sportsmanship through each facet of athletic development and competitive spirit. Student athletes, coaches, and the fans are encouraged to reinforce those ideals throughout tonight's game. At this time, we would like to introduce the starting lineup for the Cougars. Canton High School Cougars, number 5, senior Sophia Palermo. Freshman number 7, Mia Valencia. Senior number 13, Catherine Turner. Number 14, junior Brooke McGibbon. Number 15, junior Olivia Long. Freshman number 17, Emma Wang. Number 19, sophomore, Callan Ruddy. Sophomore number 20, Ava Hobart. Number 23, sophomore, Sophie Condon. Junior number 25, Caroline Dumont. And sophomore number 32, Sydney Langford. The Cougars are coached by Matt Denon, assisted by Derek Pingram and Chris Ryan. And now, introducing the starting lineup for your Charlotte Country Day Buccaneers. In goal tonight, senior number 1, Kayla Ray. Senior number 3, Grace Mountbatsley. Sophomore number 4, Sam Vanderhey. Freshman number 7, Holland Wilkins. Senior number 9, Ellie Wilkins. Sophomore number 11, Cassie Odom. Number 14, sophomore, Macy Cozio. I'm sorry, that was Molly Brown onto the field. Number 17, Molly Brown. Number 20, junior Haley Ray. Number 21, junior Niall Mallins Freeland. Number 22, senior Kira McCurdy. And number 24, senior Alex Connors. Bucks are coached by Oscar Delpino, assisted by Maggie Daniel and Bill Laurie. At this time, ladies and gentlemen, please rise. Gentlemen, remove your caps as we honor the United States of America with the playing of our national anthem. Thank you. once again want to say thank you for being here tonight. Our coaches are Oscar Delpino, Maggie Daniel, Bill Lurie, and Virginia McNeil. Our team manager is Alice Stewart. Athletic trainers Michael Hervis and Stephanie Miller, and our athletic director is Jason Tucci. You can follow Charlotte Country Day Athletics on social media as well. The latest news of features can be found on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram pages at CCDS Bucks. That's at CCDS Bucks. Also, if you're looking for our programs, they are digital. The digital programs include varsity and JV roster information, along with links to photos, game schedules, and social media outlets for the team. You can find tonight's digital program by visiting bucks.link/belk. Again, that's bucks.link/belk. Nice save by Liza Bray for Bucks. Yeah. Nice shot by Ma Brown, defended by Cannon's goalkeeper. Score the box. Just a reminder, our concession stand will be open throughout tonight's game. The Boosters Club has a large variety of foods and drinks for you. Please see them at the concession stand throughout this game. Nice save by Liza Bray for the Bucks. Nice shot on goal by Alex Connors. Substitutions for the Buccaneers, number 11, Cassie Odom, and number 13, Rachel Duffin on the field. For Alex Connors and Grace Mountcastle. In the hands of goalkeeper Liza Gray for the Bucs. Thank you. 2-0 the Cougars with 20 minutes left in the first half. Morgan Klein on the field for the Bucks.
Yes. Good job, bud.
Substitution for the Bucks, Charlotte McGuire, coming onto the field for number 7, Holland Wilkins. Niall Collin Freeland with a shot on goal for the Bucks. About 12 minutes left in the first half. Thank you. for the Bucks. Charlotte Country Day 3, Cannon 0, 10 minutes left in the first half. Nice save by Liza Bray.
Okay. barely didn't really pass it. She was kind of back, just popping her legs. And it,
free kick for the Cougars.
Okay. Sat on it. Okay. She kind of knew she could, but then she's like, ah, I got it.
It just, okay, I missed that. I must have blinked.
The ball would have went in the goal.
Buccaneers and by Liza Gray in the goal.
Good job.
Back on the field for Country Day, number 7, Holland Wilkins. In for number 17, Molly Brown. Maya Del Cid back on the field for the Cougars. Minutes left in half. Callan Ruddy back on the field for Cannon. And saved by Liza Bray. About a minute and a half left before the first half ends.
Good.
45 seconds. Seconds. 15 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. That brings an end to our first half. Charlotte Country Day 3, Buchanan High School Cougars 0. Our concession stand is open if you're looking for a beverage or a snack during halftime. And we'll be back with the second half in just a bit. I'm gonna do it.
Thank you. Ain't no debating on it. I'm still levitated, I'm heavily medicated. Ironic, I gave him love and they end up hating on me. She told me she loved me and she been waiting to fight hard for your love, and I'm running thin on my patience. Need someone to hug you, but took it back to the basics. See what you got me out here doing? Might have threw me off, but can't nobody stop the movement. Let's go. Left foot, right foot, levitated. Pop stars, do a leap with the baby. I had to lace my shoes for all the blessings I was chasing. If I ever slip, I fall into a better situation. Go catch up, go put some cheese on it, get out and get your bread up. They always leave me, but you run together. Way of the world on my shoulders, I get my head up. Now, baby, stand up.
She's fine. She's got a headache, but like it's just so funny how different the bar is for school versus club.
Yeah.
It's fine. Yeah. She's fine. Thank you.
Thank you.
The save by Cannon Sydney Langford. Free kick for the Bucks being taken by Molly Brown. Nice save by Liza Bray for the Bucks after the kick taken by Sophie Condon for the Cougars. Thank you. Rachel Guffin and Cassie Odom back on the field for the Buccaneers. Substituting for Alex Connors and Grace Mountcastle. Free kick by senior Haley Ray. Substitution for Molly Brown. Timeout is called. Substituting for Molly Brown is number 6, Charlotte McGuire. Free kick will be taken by number 23, Sophie Condon, for the Cougars. Nice save by Liza Gray for the Bucks. Another save by Liza for the Bucks. Score of 3-0 with 23 minutes left in play. Thank you. Substitution for the Buccaneers, Megan Klein, coming on the field for number 14, Maisie Cousier. Corner kick for the Cougars. Sophie Condon will take the kick. The ball did go in, so a goal for Cannon, bringing the score to 3-1. Free kick for the Bucks. It'll be taken by senior Kira McFilney. Thank you. Corner kick for the Buccaneers. Sam Vanderhaven will take the kick. Just less than 13 minutes left in play. Saved by Eliza Gray for the Bucks. Saved by Eliza Gray. About 10 minutes left in play. Good, I save by Eliza Gray for the Bucks. Eliza Gray with the ball for the Buccaneers. Number 5, Sophia Palermo, onto the field for the Cougars. Subbing for number 15, Olivia Long. Number 22, Caroline Dumond on the field for the Cougars. About 5 minutes left in play. Saved by Sydney Langford for the Cougars. Eleanor Abbott onto the field for the Cougars. Thank you. Nice save by Liza Bray for the Bucks. Just less than 3 minutes left in play. Substitutions for the Buccaneers. Alex Connors back on the field, along with number 3, Grace Mountcastle. Subbing for Rachel Guffin and Cassie Odom. One minute left in play. Goal! Charlotte Country Day!
Who was that?
You can't see that far.
I think that was Ellie Wilkins that did that. Am I right? Yes, I am. Ellie putting in the back of the net for us. 4-1, your score right now. 50 seconds on the board left in play. Nice save by Liza Bray, less than 30 seconds on the clock. Fifteen, ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. That brings an end to our game. On the scoreboard, Charlotte Country Day 4, Cannon High School 1. Congratulations to Charlotte Country Day Girls Soccer. Thank you, Cannon, for coming and for the game tonight. We do thank you for being in attendance, and a special shout out to our seniors, Alex Connors, Liza Bray, Grace Mountcastle, Ellie Wilkins, Haley Ray, and Kira McPhillamy. Thank you, seniors, for all your hard work over the years. On behalf of Charlotte Country Day Soccer and Charlotte Country Day Athletics, my name is Kick. We thank you for your attendance at tonight's game. As you're leaving the premises, make sure you collect all of your personal belongings and deposit your trash into a nearby receptacle. Drive home safely, and we look forward to seeing you again at future events here at Charlotte Country Day. Country Day now 3-0 in the conference.
Oh,